Then on lap number 9, a problem developing between Kevin Cogan and A.J. Foyt as they battled for the lead down in turn number 1. The cars getting together, both cars hitting the outside wall, a flash of fire. Neither driver seriously injured, although A.J. Foyt has been taken to the hospital. They'll check his leg over further. Bobby Rahal then went on to win the 150-mile